Assalamu alaikum dear students, today we will continue with our topic in situ conservation, and today we are going to discuss wildlife sanctuary. Wildlife sanctuary is a protected area. Wildlife sanctuary is a protected area which is reserved for the conservation of only animals and human activities like harvesting and human activities like harvesting of timber, collecting minor forest products, collecting minor forest products and private ownership rights are allowed. As long as they do not, as long as they do not interfere with well-being of animals. Boundaries of sanctuaries are not well defined. Boundaries of sanctuary are not well defined and controlled biotic interference is permitted. For example, tourist activity. Wildlife sanctuary similar to a national park is dedicated to protect the wildlife. But it considers the conservation of species Great Indian Bustard pitcher plant, etc. And also the boundaries of it is not limited by state legislation, is not limited by state legislation. Further, in a century, killing, hunting, further in a century, killing, hunting, or capturing of any species of birds and animals is prohibited, except and by except and by or under the control highest authority, in the department responsible for management of the sanctuary, private ownership may be allowed to continue. Private ownership may be allowed to continue in a century and forestry and other usages or permitted to an extent that they do not adversely affect that they do not adversely affect adversely affect wildlife. India has 515 animal sanctuaries referred to as wildlife sanctuaries. Inshallah, in next class we will discuss about the biosphere reserves. Thank you.